Okay.
So in this matchup, I think Ganon struggles to enter P2 just because P2 is just like the quick tech is very hard to just keep track of. Well, yes, it's hard to interact with it. This is a better way to say it. Although, like, he's doing a good job of, like, finding hits where he can. And, like, if he just, hits him with a, if he gets him doing, like, a grab setup or something, then I think he can follow up with a up air, will that do it? Yeah, it does. Alright. Adam at high percent though, so we'll let's lock this one. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna find some way to deal with like that. Wow, okay. Still manages to get toss a fair out there. Oh, he needed to check the SDI unit to check that. He gets hit by an air and doesn't have a jump, so he can't make it back. There. No, takes it, alright. Takes that stock the same way you did the first. Oh. Almost got the cancel. Okay, I think he caught his jump, so he... Adam, you gotta be careful, you can't go for that. Because if he just runs into it, you lose. it doesn't really try to punish the thunder. Alright, there goes that. Alright, Rats is up. Down air update. but he does have to have a jump. Yeah. Oh, it saves him. Yeah, no, now Adam's just going in. Like, yeah, he's just trying to see what he's got. I think he like, yeah, keep his distance again, and then again, just like if he wait for Pikachu with an aerial, and then try and just punch the back air. Because back air's like, yeah, back air has shield. Oh, he doesn't have a jump again. Wait. Oh, okay, that'll do it. Alright.
Alright, hold on a sec, guys.